Belizean Roots Worker.
Aya man, Mamba Clutch, yeah.
Taki
Rastafari.
Tell them.
Here is a Rasta, poking up for Badan. Assyrian history, not Babylon a style. Take me to island, man, good for kind. I'm a dreadlock forever. Me and I find them, I pray for the land and pray for the soul. And did not complete, I'm a streets are in Poland. Headquarters Zimbabwe, water at Golan. Mistake this badness, not any stolen.
As the wind blows through my dreadlocks, kissing my Jamaican face. Deja vu feelings take me back to a distant time and place, to a time of Rastafari and Ayabingi chants, a time of vital living before my heart transplants.
Down to the Kingston, a people to the gang. Double rose a family through the me and the bee chant. Baby son, I give it on the mother in my earth. Sickle drinking a bass of thinking the jolly will be shine. Jayanaya, Ayanaya, through the body language. Solomon King or Rastaman King or Rugboy, peace or damage. Me and Rasta, the luck pasta, potty, don't the pasta. Salah Malaya, not the Judah, is not so good dapsta. Simina Kula, my bark to swan, the fish shows me anda. Smoker is a bar of Uber, oh, and I'm a mordial pasta. Jungle on me, jungle, humble, woodsy, bala, tinkin, a corona, relatrin, corona, me to science speaking.
As the wind blows through my dreadlocks, kissing my Jamaican face. Deja vu feelings take me back to a distant time and place, to a time of Rastafari and Ayabingi chants, a time of vital living before my heart transplant. Before I fled to Babylon to chase an American, and before I lost my patience, my youth and self-esteem. Back then I was a warrior, brought peace and song. Relentless in my cycles, there I chose Rastaman. I remember Rastafari, the new tunnel that reads, and Rastafari sisters in colorful tights. Going to Rasta meetings, dreads and the Thames, Rasta celebrations, Jalo music jams. As the wind blows through my dreadlocks, kissing my Jamaican face. Deja vu feelings take me back to a distant time and place, to a time of Rastafari and Ayabingi chants, a time of vital living before my heart transplants.